Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is Lone from Night Owl Central, and we're going to be playing Metro 2033. This is episode 13. And...
Brace yourself. It's going to get a bit rough.
We... Okay. Hello. Wow.
Are you okay, Arthur?
Yeah.
Fantastic!
We'll come in. We'll come in.
The target started with my clout. We're going high. Over. Alright, good job. Now we need a way to get you up here. Demons! Hide!
Okay. Fuck. Oh shit, you can pump them? Didn't know that.
Move, boy, move!
Everything depends on you now!
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Gotta quickly tap you, quickly tap you, quickly tap you. Quickly tap you. Let's go, come on. Let's get the fuck off this thing. Whoa. How did I not die to that? Oh. That's fucking creeps a bunch, slippery as shit, and there's demons and fucking shit flying around. I'm gonna go down first? Nope. There's nothing up here for me to find.
Destroy us.
shit. Okay. Alright, restart. Anything over here? Nothing. Okay. Okay. Bump. Banana. Bump, bump. Oh, yeah. Banana. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. I'm still tapping E. I'm just doing it. I'm doing it. Just cause. Let's just keep tapping E. Just keep tapping E. All good. Let's go, let's go. Let's go. Come on.
Target zone reached.
Artyom, this signal is just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
A nuke? I'll die.
You will be stopped. He cannot be allowed. I'll destroy him.
Creepy ass alien dudes. Never.
He's coming to destroy us. I'll be stopped.
Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Okay, so I shouldn't do that. I just sit back and don't do anything. creepy ass sounds and shit. I'll start moving once I blow the bullet if nothing happens besides just the creepy ass sounds. Alrighty then. Run.
Destroy him. He cannot be allowed. Surrender.
So I gotta stay away from the creepy red dude. Da-da-da-da. Going around in a circle. Supposed to happen. Okay. Oh. Interesting. If I run this way, it's a non-stop continuous circle. But if I run this way, there's a way out. That's cool.
He's coming to destroy us. Surrender.
Never.
He's coming to destroy us. Stop him.
Saw the red light and I was like, no. Young.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
He's coming to destroy us. Stop him. Destroy him. He cannot be allowed.
Procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
Nice. That would totally kill him. But, you know, hey,
Whatever. A wise man once said, he who leads a war for the love of his fellow man will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro.
Yes.
We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?
GG. I do hope you enjoyed the game and the episode. Please like and subscribe and comment what you thought. And I do hope you stay tuned for future videos. Thank you.